Sales order is used to confirm a deal. Stock quantity will not be deducted from system. Also, sales increase is not taken into account yet. Begin by clicking Add, then select Customer. Leave blank to use system auto-generated sales order number. You may add in multiple items. And sort them with the handy buttons to move up or move down. Or add in button in between of the items. Time for discount, do it here straight away. Click Save to finish. To record paid deposit, click More than Pay Deposit. Cool. Customer receipt screen pop out, with the rest of details completed. At the Detail tab, click to add a row of deposit payment, such as check. Then enter check number and deposit amount. Save again and you will see the deposit at sales order screen.